What up, guys? This is the Dorky Duo. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Rachel.
And we're playing episode 3, and this is part 2. Yeah, let's jump into it.
Okay, we're jumping into it. Last time we met Gortys? Yeah. It's adorable.
Cute little robot. There you go. I like the music.
Mm-hmm.
This game just has a lot of style.
Yeah, it's... Oh, no. But I do. I like how they set it up. It almost feels like a music video sometimes, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it's just... It's fun.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how long they've been on the road so far.
It feels like a while.
Yeah. A couple days. Oh, yeah. Handsome Jack.
That's cool.
I was wondering about him.
I forgot about Handsome Jack.
I was thinking about him in the last video. Eggs.
Hey, it's just like in Trek.
Almost, yeah. Green eggs and ham.
He's got all that blood on him.
I don't think it's blood.
No, it's not blood.
Oh, well... I was looking at the wrong thing. She still doesn't have her hat. They're playing D&D!
Dungeons and Dragons. That's funny.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
They like the robot drive.
And of course Reese falls asleep. Oh, his shoe.
Dude, has he been without his shoe this whole time?
That's funny.
This poor boy.
Aww.
They're cute.
They're playing together.
Aww. It's snowing. Aww, that's cute. He's like, get all balled up.
Mm-hmm.
Aww, he's like a little pet.
He's a baby robot.
Well, yeah, well, baby.
Bro, he's still...
Dude, I bet he's gonna be sore. Like, when he gets undone, he's probably gonna be
in pain. Are they feeding him, or, like...
Oh, yeah. They couldn't... Like, they would probably have to, like, mash it up and stick it down his throat.
Mm-hmm.
But he can't swallow, so, like...
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
I don't intend to.
I didn't intend to.
Okay, great, good. Just keep that frame of mind.
Because I do want to keep it kind of a secret.
She'll just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not exaggerating. She really...
Hates?
Really doesn't like me.
Yeah. I saw with the,
okay, look,
the billboard.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
Myself? It's normal nowadays. Come on. Nobody. Myself. Handsome Jack.
Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this vault. You know what I mean? All right.
Girl, look away. Yeah, you can remember that. It's fine.
She's gonna think you're weird.
That's fine.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
I do that all the time. That's all I do. Especially at work. I'm always talking to
myself.
Listen,
you're probably gonna die, you know.
Ooh, that's
right?
Cool, he just appears.
And
like
I'm not
that.
Talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you.
Old
I could have grabbed
pal.
That drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal.
And get us all killed. I trust Fiona. I won't give you control and get us all killed. I trust Fiona.
Plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last
I live there.
You see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right.
Sure. Says the dead guy.
Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Look at
why
me.
Is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
That's hilarious.
Because it was
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I had just thrown stock options at the vault hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local idiots. If you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum. Sucks. Shit hurts.
Poor guy. Big talk for me. I'd rather die as a good guy. I know what I'm doing. I don't know.
Well, that's not gonna be me. Alright. I know what I'm doing.
I can't make you do anything. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, I'm not talking about me here. I'm just saying in general, you're gonna have to trust somebody you really don't wanna, or you'll die.
You don't wanna
die. It's interesting.
What the hell is that? some tension here.
You like how he's sitting.
It's a bummer.
Which is a bummer.
No? Actually, I just get a lot of myself in.
Hmm.
And I know I've done some kind of thing. But we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team. So I'm just asking you to trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered
my way. I don't distrust him.
Yeah, he's really pushing hard, though.
Yeah, I know.
Deal. Huh?
Guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you
Do you think he's evil? I'm afraid that... Okay, not evil. Like, I don't think he's got, like, necessarily a plan.
I just realized that's not a good
I mean, it's possible. But I feel like he's...
I didn't actually mean it. That way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back.
Yeah, I'm not
Everybody's
sure.
back. Well,
that reminds me, though.
I feel like, if anything, he's just going to get excited to take control and be real again. I think that's the only thing he'd get out of control.
You say he just wants to possess his body?
Not right now, but maybe later on, if he gets comfortable, and he'd be like, I don't want to go back.
I'm going to help you get it.
Mm-hmm.
To that point, maybe, yeah. I want you to shut up. I want you to protect me.
He's asking what do you want?
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something for one. There's no way
talking too much to pay attention.
Back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Wait, now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion Echo Net, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in this system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it.
I wonder
Real
what
tiny
the
yachts. Maybe
robots
we'll talk
are
later.
Talking about. I don't know. I feel iffy.
About him?
Yeah.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Oh, she knows about them?
I guess at this point. Because he's telling the story.
Guys, can we just
Something obviously happened.
We're not going to find anything in this
Between them two?
Yeah. All right.
Handsome Jack and Reese. See the way he like didn't respond, and he's kind of like standoffish.
Mm-hmm. I think something happens with him and Fiona as well.
I'm sure.
Because they seem like they were getting close.
Mm-hmm.
I like how he's jumping back and forth.
Yeah, it's fun. I really like the outfits in the present
Your
time
mask.
For both of them.
What about it?
This is what you
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that.
Who do you think he is?
Tell me about the dome.
I'd rather I'm not talking for a while. Guess.
He can fill you in.
It's Vasquez.
Hey.
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Creepy and pretty. Pretty, 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 now.
That's cool. Where are they?
Far, far away.
Far, far away.
Look, it does look pretty, though. Especially, mm-hmm. like, the snow. Ooh. This is, like, Pandora.
This is incredible.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I have never seen anything alien-like.
Which makes sense.
And this is where the upgrade thing is?
What are you saying?
I was thinking of the Choo Choo, whatever it's called.
Choo Choo Charles?
Yeah, I was thinking, I was like, oh, this is where the second egg is at.
It shut down, bro.
Oops. Let's look at the mushrooms.
Yeah, we all
the
like
shrooms. Shroomies. Where are you going, Reese? Ooh, pretty.
Like it.
Huh. These aren't frozen.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, we already looked at mushrooms. Don't really care to
talk to Sasha.
I know. I was gonna say.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
I don't think so. Sure, it is not at all. Everything looks pretty from up there. I remember it looking ugly.
No. Not really.
I remember it being like really dark and gray.
Bro, you're in space looking at a planet. That's of course it looks beautiful.
I mean, actually, what's really cool is just being on Helios and, you know, not Pandora.
Huh. I see.
You picked the wrong option.
I'm sorry. I was being honest. I didn't want to lie.
Of course it's beautiful. You're in space.
Oh, that way!
What would you like to choose next time?
It's too late now.
Well, in the other future. It's fine. I don't know. Mammy neighbor dear. Meow! It does look
this
really nice,
place
though.
Is cool.
So,
even Gortys.
How do we
so.
Get in?
I don't know.
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Talk to the robots.
Guess I missed. This
yeah,
one.
I will.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble.
I need to make sure to look at everything.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. Then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
It's funny.
A hat rack?
Hey, everyone needs hats.
He's so nice.
Uh-huh. I like him so much.
Make it with the robot.
Been a crazy day. How are you guys holding up? Having a good time together? I kind of want to say having a good time together.
Are my two favorite robots. You guys having a good time together?
That's so huh? cute.
Exchanging... oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake ball key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Oh, okay. I'm going...
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right.
He's so awkward.
I'm not sure both of you were good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Oh.
Wow. I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
Aww. Maybe we already asked what they're
Maybe.
Doing. Okay.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, upgrade?
I see.
Are they talking about the part?
I'll keep looking. Yeah. We'll find it.
Aww. Oh, I'm
guys,
keep
let me
looking.
Know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Oh, it's so cute.
Looks like it was, yeah.
Hello. How do we get you open?
Tesla?
It does kind of look like Tesla.
Rumble.
Ooh, that looks like you're supposed to touch it.
Let's see. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
It's a little stuck there.
Probably gotta move that stuff.
Yep.
Come on.
You need some help? I saw the rope on
first,
him.
I thought it was too long.
And I didn't realize
it
was holding.
And then I had no idea
what was going on. So, like,
you know what it is?
They're talking about the tie on his suit.
Loaderbot, Gortys, were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
Your tie, actually. Can I just?
Yeah. Okay. That's. I like my stuff. Thank you.
For humans.
For humans.
Yo, Loaderbot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
This is so funny and like.
He seems to be kind of over.
Yeah, I still never got to apologize.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's so terrifying.
Hey, you okay?
The way he just turns around.
Greeting denied. I'll say you're sorry.
Come on, I'm sorry, okay? Look, you were being torn apart. Someone was beating you with your own arm. You know how freaky that was to watch? I guess I thought blowing you up would put you out of your misery.
You would like this unit to execute forgiveness protocol like you forgave Thawne?
Yes, please forgive me.
Yes.
Yes, please forgive me.
Yay.
Aww. Yay, finally!
That's nice.
I know, I just feel relaxed and, like, you know, all that stress and worry.
Yeah, we finally made peace with the Loaderbot.
Yeah.
I'm glad they gave us the option.
Me too. I thought they were going to do it sooner, though.
Nah, that's it's good pacing.
No, I think it's a good time. Definitely a good time, but I just...
Oh,
he's so sweet! I don't like the idea of robots, but these guys are nice. Is that your tummy?
Yeah.
I got scared there for a second.
What did you think it was?
I don't know. Just something mechanical.
I hope I have a bomb, bro. He's like in the cold and stuck.
I know.
We made it.
He's probably
entrance
so uncomfortable.
This way.
I wonder if he can. If he's just like sleeping, you know? Good eye, dummy. Let's do this.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
And try being nice.
Mm-hmm. Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Mm-hmm.
Loaderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So,
that's funny they even ask.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
His upgrade's nearby.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Gortys, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of, like, sweep the room's vectors.
I mean... That was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here.
I thought she would be saying that to everybody, but that's okay.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, and you get more money. Loot.
Mm-hmm. You have to do the money dance. Oh, wow.
Dang.
She's pleased.
You want to take one stack? What's wrong with you?
All right.
Open that loot
again. Being generous, that's all.
Dang, we could buy 4 Nintendo Switches.
Oh, my gosh. I'd rather spend that money on something else. I already got a good Switch.
PS5?
We already have a PS5.
A PS6.
Yeah.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gortys, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Hmm.
I'm curious what this upgrade means.
You're afraid it might be more than... I'm going to look around before I talk to them, just in case. Because we're actually trying to search for an object. Fruit. We're going to look
what
at
the
fresh
thing.
Fruit. In here?
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
What were you saying?
Mm-hmm.
I do feel like the way that they're talking is it is making me nervous.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
You change your outfit?
That's cool.
Cool. Mm. That's a cool outfit.
Ooh. Oh. Whoa, what the heck?
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, he's wearing a little tux.
Oh, we don't have money.
Aww. Oh, the black looks nice. Mmm. Is there anything here that you really want?
Not necessarily. Is there something you want? I kind of like their outfits, honestly.
Yeah, I do too. I really like this black one, but I really like hers anyways. I don't see anything that's worth, like, the money. But I really like the tux. I think that's so fun.
That's the only one I would really want.
Yeah.
Why don't we maybe find more money and go back to it?
That's what I was thinking.
Get that one.
Get some monies and spend it all on loader box tux.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
That's good to know.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Oh my goodness.
It's a plant.
That's cool.
Oh, bastard.
Well, yeah. It's like a...
Nothing here.
Okay. I guess maybe we should start talking to people. The robots?
Yeah, talk to them.
Alrighty.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Okay.
He sounds...
Thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
I guess talk to,
other peoples.
Talk to her.
Yeah.
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Hmm.
Any sign of the Gortys upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
All right. Well, I wonder if we need to go to a different, like, location.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Yeah, no. I was thinking, like, if there's the fruit, we got the money.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's someone living here.
I think someone's been living here.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
Yeah,
I think...
Well,
definitely
kinda.
Makes me feel on edge.
This place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gortys' upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Okay.
You didn't talk to...
You find something?
Another girl.
Oh, Athena.
Athena, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, she's over here last time we checked. Oh, hold on. Ooh. Oh, that's the robot.
What's he doing, though?
Is it? Oh, it is. I don't know. Let's talk to Athena real quick, and then we'll check on the...
Find anything?
Gortys.
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
Mm. How so?
It's a big word.
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Gortys?
What?
Gortys! Don't kill me!
Question mark. No idea.
please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Do I say back
you
off?
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
I'm shaking.
Everything's okay.
Hmm?
He's
shaking.
You're not here to hurt us.
He's probably scared for his life. You.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
You're calling me smart? Aw, she's so sweet.
Tell the robots why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby.
So nice.
We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So you should leave. Weird.
Yeah, that was really fast.
We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone
what are you
asks,
hiding?
Not that anyone would, of course.
I should have said, that's fine. They're both probably about the same.
I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
I just your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Cool.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better
can
look
fix
at
him,
it.
Yeah.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Okay.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Well, here we are.
That's scary.
Actually, young lady, I could use your help.
Yeah. Okay.
Stabby, stabby.
What am I
stabby,
doing with
stabby.
This?
You're plunging it into his heart.
Oh, gosh, of course. Dude, that's so not okay.
You don't even think about it. You just do it. It's a scene from Pulp Fiction.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew.
He could have just killed him.
Someone please spit in my eye or lick my eye. I don't care. Lick
oh
me
God,
in the eye.
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
But the shot you gave him should help.
He's definitely man. Dehydrated.
Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking.
He's so creepy.
I mean, think about the days.
Well, hang on there, Doc.
That's why I think he would be
that
in so much pain.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well.
He just gives a...
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything.
Not your cat!
My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So Wife, cat, son.
Wife, cat,
son. You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people.
Oh, sad.
You must
understand. Well, how long, yeah, I wonder how long it's been.
Months of wandering, isolation.
Months.
Skulking from one location to the next. Broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So...
Minutes ago?
I'd ask that you leave me now.
But he's already got clothes laid out.
Yeah, he's lying. Oh.
That's a sad story. But I still don't trust him.
Yeah, the fruit.
Me neither.
I do.
And the map, too.
Is that dumb of me?
I found a fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself.
Oh,
his clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked.
Bruh.
What could he possibly know that would help us?
At least say the sun. Like, come on.
Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock.
Yeah, the heck.
But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me.
Just because we...
the bunker within that jungle.
I love you.
I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh?
Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS.
Ha! You sure you've never been inside?
Should they just ignore him?
No more lies, as we
agree. Okay, BB.
Reese, think you can hack your way past those defenses?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking then?
Yeah.
We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona. While Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gortys piece and get out of here, huh? Awesome. This is incredible. Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is...
Broke
I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right. Thank you for that input. So... I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah.
He's still got the thing in
there. Yeah, his shirt's covered in blood.
I'm scared for him, honestly.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gortys, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Well, that's a good stopping point.
Yeah, I can tell. It's going to probably pick up a little bit.
Oh, yeah. They're about to separate and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is what, part two?
Yeah, this is part two.
Well, I'm looking forward to part three. Subscribe, like, and comment. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Rachel. Thank you all so much for watching.
And we'll see you guys in the next one.